callousness and cruelty of their actions was breathtaking. They pretended to be Lisa's friends, but they killed her and left her in a wheelie bin. Lisa's body has never been recovered. For the past 6 years, her parents have suffered the appalling grief of not knowing what happened to their daughter. Janet Bennett has been steadfast in her quest for the truth. I know there can be no replacing the loss, but I hope that today's sentencing can provide at least some small comfort.